Welcome back to another episode of the Alligator Live Truck Build. In our previous episode, we talked about installing a BDS 4-inch lift kit on this 2018 Ram. And anytime you start to do bigger wheels and tires and lift kit, you start to mess with gear ratio. And on the older model, say the third generation, 2006 range and older, these trucks were a 373 gear. On these newer generations of 4th gen or this 18 model, they are 342s. And even from the factory, that is a, I don't think it's the correct gear to be into. You're way low in the RPMs. It's not the optimal range for towing. So when we start jumping up to that 35-inch tire, it's almost a mandatory thing that we change the gear ratio to bring the RPMs back up to about that 2,000 RPM range, cruising at about 70 miles per hour. And that's a huge deal when you're talking about towing a large trailer across country like we do. So what we did is we hooked up with Nitro gear and axle so we could install a set of these 411 gears so we could do exactly that. We're on top of the turbos, we're not running hot. And the reason why we chose Nitro gear is their process and what's included with the kit and where it's actually manufactured. So Nitro, they manufacture their gears in the same factory that OEM does their gears. And with that, they use a five-cut process with their ring and pinion. And what that really means in layman's terms is that it's gonna have a nice tight fit to it. It's not gonna wear out as quickly as some of the other gears that have a little more of a tolerance in there, which creates some chatter. And with the chatter is obviously noise. So Nitro gear and axle designed these to be as quiet as possible and with the tightest tolerance as possible. And in any of their kits, they kit it with their master rebuild kit. So their part numbers are quite simple. So you get your ring and pinion, and it comes with the master rebuild kit that has all your bearings, your properly sized shims that come from the OEM spec. So the install on this is a lot quicker than most of the other gears on the market. Now we have quite the time crunch when it comes to this live build. And so just like the BDS lift kit and the pack brake airbags, we're gonna install these Nitro gears here at the shop before we actually head to Indiana for the UCC event. So stay tuned to our next video. We'll show you how easy it is to install these gears with their master rebuild kit and just their tight clearances and how it makes the whole install quite a bit easier. If you have any questions for us, let us know. We have all these gear packages on our website, so check it out at alligatorperformance.com.